The man Amos was first a shepherd before God called him to be his prophet messenger. And how strikingly direct is God's indignation and wrath for the inhumane acts committed by the people of Damascus, as is the announcement of their imminent punishment.
Roberto.